I should have left you on that street corner where you were standing. But you didn't!
Hey, Batman.
What?
Fuck. Yup, I knew it. I knew you were Batman.
No, it sounded like you said Bruce. It just sounded...
Batman!
What?
God!
What up, Snapchat? Just chilling with my manager at work. Hey, say hi. Can't really do that here. Just kidding. My manager's a fucking nerd.
This little fucker is a rogue U.S. military asset and a danger to public safety. NORAD has deployed Reaper...
What is
hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Not you. You can choke.
Seriously, this can't be my life, bro.
Really?
You can't
put air in a car like this.
Dad, I think there's a monster under my bed.
You want me to put it in the fridge?
If you don't mind.
No! Yo ho ho, and a bit of bottle of bum.
Lift me up.
You wanted to have a family. You wanted this life.
My shoes are on the roof. Get them.
Please just try and focus this time, okay?
Okay.
Our father.
Our daddy.
Leave. Go.
What?
Now.
Could not send. Courtney, what the f*** is up with your Wi-Fi? You have this big-ass house, and you can't afford a Wi-Fi box out here?
It's not about affording. It's about radiation.
You're going to die anyway. You understand that, right? Die with a good Snapchat going through.
No! Why did you put it? Stop! Grab it, Pat! Grab it! Hurry!
No, Pat! No!
Get it, Pat! Get it!
No!
Want a bite?
Oh, I would. I just got too much to do tonight.
Okay, my favorite holiday is Christmas. What about you? Oh, the Purge.
Welcome to McDonald's. Can I take your order?
Can I get a number 69?
You little nasty.
Hey, man, look, it's my ex.
Oh, because she's trash. Funny.
No, because I kidnapped her.
Someone help!
A little surprise.
Oh, I hope they do not have a male dancer popping out of it.
They asked, but they couldn't afford me.
It's no use, love. I've got you tied up on the bed just the way I want, and you're gonna listen to me and do whatever I ask of you. You understand? Good. Who do you belong to? Full sentences. That's right. You belong to me.
FBI, open up!
Hello, Enterprise. I'd like to rent a tank.
You can't rent a tank, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was America, the great U.S. of A.
Now I'm a hypnotist.
Look into my eyes.
Oh. Always ask me, are you really a virgin? And I say, that's none of your business.
Dan with the weather. Dan?
Oh, I thought this was a picture.
It's television.
I think you're delusional and deserve to be put down like a dog.
I only said one piece was mid. What the f***?
Two tickets, please. Moving.
Come closer, imbecile. For if you run, I'll have to hunt you down.
Oh, that came out bad.
I have banana peel on the ground. I'm gonna see if it's really slippery like it is in the cartoons.
So you've got everything figured out, don't you? Right down to a science. Yes!
Hey, Lola.
Hey, Bugs. What you doing?
Standing on the side of the road.
Fun. Oh my gosh. You're never gonna believe this. There is a guy standing on the side of the road who looks just like you. I'm about to hit him.
And why need it? Where the fuck is my ticket at?
Girl, fuck you and your fat ass sister.
Built like a motherfucking Roku TV.
Yo, you look like a big ass bowling ball.
Bitch, shut up, bitch.
Nah, I wanna fight. What's up?
Oh my god, somebody just threatened me. Like, go. Bitch, stop fucking. Stop. Stop.
I'm a hero. She fucked me up.
Go ass up out of here.
I mean, it can't be that bad. All right, so what's been troubling you recently?
The rabbit from Zootopia. I want her to be my wife.
What the fuck?
Huh? Did you write this, Castro? Bad cat, Castro.
Hello, this is you from the future. I don't have any time to explain.
You don't?
No.
Ma, why are you always wearing towels on your head? To illustrate that I am the female character in this vine. Hold up, vine? What? Oh, nothing, sweetie. Cut the camera.
I'm getting punished for my fashion crime.
Look at that, Shane, and I've got holes in my shirt! And I'm leaving the socks on!
There's puddles everywhere.
Look, Mommy! He's stuck in that picture of almost naked men!
This is a men's fitness magazine. I want to look like this, not at this. I got nothing to be ashamed of. TV Guide.
Ah, get back here, you little shit. Come on, come here. Get.
Oh. Oh, I fucking read it wrong.
At least I have a small nose. At least I don't wear glasses.
At least I have a mom.
Jennifer, oh my god.
Wow, that's nice and bright. What kind of candles are those?
Being a meat cane. Must be Italian.
Ah, close the candle.
When bro, that ass throws fuck? You off.
So, Shine and Jam been ripping us off this whole time? Shine and Jam. Damn. But yeah.
Ooh, so you were on the hub. And what's this? Oh. Oh my. You're more kinky than I thought. You're into sensory deprivation? What? And you're into bondage? How scandalous.
Hey, nah!
A new study shows that having frequent interactions with birds can boost your mental health.
I'm about to interact, all right.
What do you think? I got this.
Stop.
This is bullshit.
Did you just curse? Cause we don't talk like that in this goddamn motherfucking house. Shit.
Hi, I'm Tiffany here with AMTM TV. Is Fashion Week in Paris, can you say magnetic?
Just keep going.
Charismatic.
Your vines suck, bro.
Aw, you thirsty?
What? No.
Yes, you are. Drink.
Oh, Gage, stop. You're gonna make it run away. No, Gage, stop. Stop tormenting the rabbit.
Fat bitch.
Santa? Santa, is that you?
Where the hell are my cookies?
You may be an open book, SpongeBob, but I'm a bit more complicated than that. The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
Oh, hi! Oh, nothing. I'm just on a date with a really cute guy. He's sitting across from me right now. He's totally looking at me. Oh no, wait, now he's looking down. Now he's looking around. Oh, nope, he's looking at me again. I better go. Okay, call me later. Okay, bye.
Friend of yours?
Nope, wrong number.
I don't see why I'm being fired. Because I told you to send me the blueprints.
Yeah?
Yeah, then what the hell is this? Blueprint, oh.
Bitch, I'm fucking screaming. I can't even fucking breathe. Ho, I'm crying.
Hey, Billy, your grandma's here.
Fuck my grandma!
I'm sorry, Billy.
You know, where were all these Pokemon Go fans when I was still playing my Game Boy? Am I right?
Could you shut the fuck up?
Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales. It's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along.
What would you like today?
Can I have the cheese pizza with extra chocolate chips?
The cheese pizza doesn't come with chocolate chips.
That's why I asked for extra.
I'm trying to avoid any sort of contact with my eyes with this thing, but it's so bright and yellow. I can't look.
If you think I'm gonna stand out there all day listening to... then you must have coral wedged in your frontal lobe.
If I wanted a sugar daddy, yes, I'd probably go and get one because I am what? Sickening. You can never have a sugar daddy because you are not that kind of girl, baby. Everything I've worked for, I've gotten myself. I built myself from the ground up, fucking bitch.
Today we're trying to find a sugar daddy using...
Yeah. I'm full.
I'm stuffed.
And I'm Andrew.
Get off of my car. You. Get, hey, you see me? You're breathing hard because you need to move. What the? Oh, it's so cute. Oh. No, but for real, get off my car. Get off! Why are you on my car? Yeah, go ahead and get down, babes. Oh, I should turn the windshield wipers on. Nah, that's gonna scare them. Move! It's me. Hey. Hey. Oh, my doggy baby! Oh, I can't do it. Just stay out of the car.
That awkward moment when you're scrolling through someone's old Instagram photos and you accidentally comment the entire Declaration of Independence.
Oh, shit.
Do you have any fours? Daffy, we're playing chess.
I might be a mushroom for Halloween. Looks kind of cute on me. What are you gonna be?
An ally!
Can I get the spicy, crispy chicken sandwich?
You mean the 2 for $6?
What?
The kibbutz! It's the queen!
I'm really into the sandwich.
Of the time I have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about.